Yo, what's up, guys? So we're going to play Larder on the Foremath. Larder on the Aftermath, apparently, actually. Right away. Okay. We're going for Worgen. Either go for Dalaran or Worgen, and yeah, I choose to go for Worgen right now, because it's a bit, like, you're playing a safer card with that, you know? You're playing safer card, you don't rely on your allies too much. You can actually be powerful on your own. So that's what I like about it so much. Nah, it was that piece, I think, yeah. I kind of forgot about this motherfucker. Then also, this unit's gotta move. Could have skipped and just went straight after him. After the Gen Greyman. I'm playing against mini ships. Oh my god! Oh my god, I'm playing against him or her. Oh no. Yeah, the person accused me a billion multiple times of being toxic and everything when I didn't say a word, you know? So I would assume the same thing happening right now. Okay, this is gonna be my scouts. My scouty scouts. I have also these units. First thing first, we gotta... Oh yeah, we gotta capture these. Gonna capture this. I'm just whole mess right now because I don't remember how do I play this. Honestly speaking. Okay, so control groups. How do I make control groups? Like... You get casters and win, yeah. Yeah, I remember something like that, but I mean, like, I don't remember what I do precisely. I feel like I usually play very safely, and I tend to AFK at my base as Worgen, at least for the first time being. Yeah, so these are my control groups. Why do I have so many workers not working? Okay. I'm a little bit sloppy right now. Okay, 5 more. Then caster upgrade. Then wisps, like more wisps. Let's take the control point. Funny how Forsaken doesn't even... I feel like he just AFK or something. Like, I don't see Forsaken, the pink player, moving anywhere right now, so... I kinda want to have observatory. Oh, he has vision of me, but how? What else is good? Siege engines are good. My ships could go and hit his stuff. Let's see my elites, by the way. They are. Okay, one low on summons. Then Howl of Terror plus Aura. Oh yeah, I get math. That's true. You get it. Nice. Yeah, let's get one upgrade in defense. And I kinda wanna fight Scourge right now, because I feel like Scourge is pretty weak early. I can get this easy crown for myself. Spread my units that I'm blocking the entrance. Start throwing daggers. Get extra upgrade on defense. Fuck, man, like, yeah. Fucking say, can you cast it, like, hello? Like, where the... Yeah, of course on the back of my army. It was such an easy crown, I just had to not to blunder it like that. I feel like the way to play it was, like this, like that, and then... And then that, but yeah, I fucked it up. Could I make archers here, like, you know, hippos? Oh, hello. I don't really understand what this is about, but we are fighting like crazy right now. I'll just go back. Why they have a wisp nearby? Forsaken is so afraid of approaching me. I know why. Yeah, I know I'm not using beers yet, going to start using them now. Alright, now I probably will not fuck it up. hopefully. Just gotta wait for 20 seconds and we are good to go. Where is Illidan? Maybe I go hunt Illidan for now, to be honest. What do you guys think? Maybe I can get him fast and go back. Come on, man. Lord Garethas has fallen. Yeah, there are these creeps, so I could have grabbed these. Oh, why? You can't make workers from that. Kind of sad. So yeah, oof, why didn't you get inside? It is unprogressed inside already, so we're gonna have easier Muru or whatever it's called. Jesus Christ, I know you can do it. Ah, take it. Oh, hello. I missed it. Illidan is there. We gotta get him fast. Well, let me destroy the reef first, very fast. Some of them are summons. No, actually no. No, this one, yeah. Yeah, I see that. Oh, but will she drop her items if she disappears right now? Yeah, I should be cautious.
Are an affront to everything the Night Elves stand for.
So, Warden Shadow Song.
Oh, thank you.
I am your servant. Illidan is out there somewhere.
Aye, my lord.
under siege.
I wait for you. Ready for action.
I come to cleanse this land.
Ready for action.
Horses are under attack.
Ready for action.
Where'd he go? Well, that's pretty funny, game, I guess. Oh man. Where are my units?
Ready for time action. Here.
Yes, my lord.
Ready town is under attack.
Justice ready for will be
our allies' town is under siege.
Ready for action.
As you bid.
Ready for action. Will be done.
I bid.
What do you need?
What is yours? Out there somewhere.
My aid required.
Our town
under siege. We're wasting time. We're wasting time here. The hunt awaits. Now is the time.
Our allies' town is under siege.
I can wait no longer. Illidan is out there somewhere. The hunt awaits.
Righto.
Our forces are under attack.
More work? Yes, my lord.
Yes, ready for action.
Off I go then. What is it?
Ready for action. Ready for action.
We must hurry.
What?
Our allies' houses are under attack.
All right. More work? Off I go then. Yes, my lord.
Our allies' town is under siege.
Justice will be
yes,
done.
My friend.
What do you need? Yes, my lord.
I bid you.
We must hurry.
What is Jane's word?
Oh man, he was bad. He was bad. So she's not there? She is. Okay. Yeah. I will grab them. Yeah, no sense of justice, fools. I like your lines. As much as I like Illidan and like Naga Illidare is my favorite race and path, my F also has, you know, something in here. The guy's still in the game, but like, why he's not playing aggressively, taking stuff back, like, I don't know. Say the word. Right. Job's done. It's kind of weird, but, you know. It's whatever. This is only the spikes, like this is whole only the spikes damage, and it's kind of a lot, I would say, like way too much than it should be. I just scout if there is nothing really left. There is nothing here, so. Is this the only place then? Oh, hello. Hello. How do I catch Illidan that is fucking amphibious, mate?
easy.
Our forces are under attack. Our town is under siege.
Yes, my lord.
Storm is coming.
More work.
Yes, Pink left the game. Boss is actually a whore or a bitch in Armenian. I know why, but now you know, guys. I used to have a best friend, Armenian guy, and once I actually called him a boss. For like without knowing, and he was like almost fucking punching my face after that. I'm like, chill, dude, what the fuck is wrong with you? Yeah, they're like very hot headed. I mean, not all of them, but I mean, yeah, Armenians are pretty proudful people. Welcome to our village. It happens every time with me. Every fucking time. Nice.
Under attack.
The blue is so, like, paranoid about everything. Oh, so despite, like, it doesn't matter, he starts with this level regardless. I didn't know that, interesting. Interesting. Yeah, endurance aura and shadow strike. Why Wend didn't activate? Oh, there you go. She just pooped a battleship. Amazing. Come on, just give him some space. Come on. Alright, so, yeah, I don't know. Not much is happening, right? I'm coming. I'm coming. Okay, Arthas is near the Frozen Throne.
Our forces are under attack. What lies before me is someone in the
Oh! Oh my god, this is bad.
Under attack.
your servant. Is someone injured?
What shall I do?
Our forces are under attack.
I'm awake.
What ails you, my friend?
Yes, my ears.
Right away, sight to the door. Someone
injured. Oh my god, fucking idiots. I just wanna pass and you start destroying my stuff, right? And you start destroying my stuff. I just wanna pass, by the way. But I also want to destroy your stuff right here. It's definitely decay, but I don't know how to cancel it. Yeah, I know how. Had to do it ages ago, but I forgot about this upgrade. Oh, thank you. No, what's that about? But yeah, thank you very much.
river.
Sure.
Say the word. Our forces
yes,
are under attack.
Unleash my
allies
under siege.
Our
strength
is yours. Someone on
this
earth
is
yours.
Unleash
my strength.
Orders. On my way.
Force them out.
Our forces are under attack.
And so
are
someone
for me.
Out, big guy. So ultimate probably still bugged and it will one shot me, so I'm not going to use that. I had to do this upgrade ages ago, to be honest. Having nets on my range units is way better than having them on only elites. What did I drop? I know what I dropped. I know what to do. I feel like I should teleport and take back Kilnest, to be honest, right now.
Our town ready for action.
I could review as well somehow. Also cool down for the seconds. Are you fucking serious right now? They're like cockroaches. You step on them, they come back again. You lost it? Wow. Oh my fucking god. Yes. I didn't ask you for the items. I mean, thanks, but I'm going to play a game regardless of me having items or not. I'm pretty impressed how there are so many players still in the game regardless of them losing almost everything. Like, what the fuck is that? Careful not to give book. Maybe start macroing. Dude, I'm macroing the whole game if you didn't notice. Like, what do you think this is? What do you think that is? I'm just not hovering over my macro units, but dude, like, I'm macroing all the time.
Yes, my lord. All right. Yes, my lord. Deliver to someone injured.
forces are under attack.
Should I mess someone up?
Our town is under siege.
Mess someone up. My
strength.
Under siege.
What is it? Oh, work.
Our forces are under attack.
Oh, bugger then.
Our town is under siege.
Check out what lies before me. Mess someone up.
Insufficient.
Our allies are now under siege.
Insufficient.
Our forces are under attack. Our town is under siege.
Someone's been
right.
under siege. Yes, my lord. More bago then. What is it? Yes, my lord. Bago.
My warriors. Unleash my strength. Is
our
someone
forces are town under attack.
What
under
lies
siege.
Before me? What ails you?
Orders?
Okay, so Green is in the game, Scourge is in the game, and Troll are in the game. Alright. Scourge. Okay, he's not in the game anymore. Knight in control points, holy shit.
Aye, my lord.
Job done,
my
word.
Our forces are under attack.
Is my aid required?
You need, say the word.
I come
right.
To cleanse this land. Yes, my I come to cleanse this
force.
I'm ready to try. I come to cleanse this land.
Our forces are under attack.
Oh, it worked. Next, I would say. Yeah, that was already cancerous as fuck. 5v2 whole game? You say it's 5v2 whole game? Do you see these? Troll was taking Gil'naas 5 times with only like his heroes. You see this being destroyed? It was Fel Elf, by the way. Legion also was here, also taking this shit. We had to even go and destroy his base. Now let everyone left. Shut the fuck up, okay? I'm not blind. I just wanna see the math event, if it's like working or not. Do you have to teleport on a building or do you teleport on unit? Yeah, units. Nah. to target friendly building. Building... Black Temple, maybe. Yeah. Or I could just... go. By the way, yeah. Gotta pick it up. Yeah, okay, he's dead. Forces are under attack. What do you need? On my way. Of course. My talents are yours. Forsaken, Rushed, Enderhole. This Forsaken is one of the worst players. Do you really feel like he, like, dealt any damage to you? Like... Forsaken, Rushed, Enderhole. I mean... this is mini ships we are talking about. The player is such a fucking pupega. I cannot. Alright, well, gonna take the Black Temple then, I guess. The guy's like, question mark, Zoom, everyone left? Why are you playing? Zoom, question mark? Like, what the fuck, dude? Jesus Christ. I see that everyone left the game, alright? I just wanna see the math. Why bother with Enderhole if Blue fails to fight Bad Forsaken, then you shouldn't help him for the entire game? True. 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 Okay, so which hero has to approach it? Like, do I destroy it? Like, how do I do it? Let's approach it with my... with Darius Crowley, for example. Does it work like that? Yeah. Why do I still have this item? She's stuck. Alright, there you go. Cool game. Any unit works, so not only hero, but a unit. Are you sure about that? I feel like it's gotta be a hero, so...